Elizabeth and Chris seemed close right off the bat. I remember Elizabeth had this secret crush on him for about 2 years. And after Chris came to visit Milwaukee, finally decided to work up the courage to tell him that she liked him and wanted to try a relationship. The rest was history. Your love has been gradual, and then suddenly all at once. I got the honor to watch it all unfold as I had a front row seat to your friendship and then your relationship. I'm so proud of the life you two have built so far. And it's only the beginning. Just remember that love doesn't make the world go round. Rather, it is what makes the ride worthwhile.
What can I say about Chris Begge? He's charming, good-looking, intelligent. Chris, I can't read your handwriting. I'm going to get you afterwards.
Elizabeth and I used to fantasize about the day that we would finally meet a man. Over the years, we had a few crushes and people that would come and go. Eventually, we just said that we would give up and marry each other. And then Chris came along, and we proceeded to say that your future husband would just also have to marry the other one of us.
People, the values that you've accumulated over time tend to reflect in the people that you've met. And while my time with Liz has been brief, I'm sure she mirrors those qualities to a T. Liz, you look absolutely beautiful tonight, and I just want to say, although I haven't really begun to meet you yet, I'm sure I will meet you more in the future and we'll have more experiences together. But I do know that you do love country music, the great state of Wisconsin, and that you love Chris Begge. Congratulations on your future together, and God bless.
This is our place, we made the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. Have I known you 20 seconds or 20 years? Can I go?
A compartir la boda de mi hija con Chris.
We could let our friends crash in the living room.
Thank you to Liz's family from Milwaukee for making us feel so welcome here, having a great time. And thank you so much for welcoming my son Christopher, who means the world to us, and making him part of your family. Thank you, everybody.
I've loved you 3 summers now, honey. I want them all. Can I?